What's wrong with it? Okay, let me see here. So it started out as $8, then 8% tax, and you had an 8% discount. So the final pricing would be $8.
Dash, we are wrong.
I know what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm sure you're ready. You don't believe me? Follow me. Now watch. Now see, first you take 8 times 0.92 equals 7.36. Then you take 1.00 plus 0.08, which equals 1.08. Then down here you take 1.08 times it is 7.95, which is your final answer. It's not the same, which it's not $8. Hasta la vista.